What's up, folks? How's it going? It's Gaming Omar 1 here, and welcome back to more Dispatch 3. So, short recap. Got off the ship graveyard, landed in good old Tau Volantis, got our nice snowsuit, and cleared one of the SAW missions. So now we're in the evacuation headquarters and figuring out how to stop the Necromorph outbreak for good. Give me one sec. As I cough, alright, but we're all good. And I think there's supposed to be a piece here. Oh no, I think it's New Game Plus when it shows up. Because it should be one on that little war table.
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, or the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd be...
I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
All right. Get some nice stuff here. Oh, wait, what the heck? Oh, my inventory's filled. No wonder. Let's get all this squared away. I can grab that stuff. Alright, pneumatic torch just to make that flamethrower. Which I'm not gonna use since the flamethrower's kinda buns. There's nothing else in this room. Alright, we're good. Alright, now we can make the actual legit pulse rifle. So it'd be the repeater with the grenade launcher, but I already have it on my shotgun. Oh, this is what the bolus gun is. It's the little electric bolas, projectiles. Yeah, why not? Need to reconstruct anything. Always have one tungsten bar on hand. Oh, now my scavenger bot came back. they suit in.
Hey, wait for Isaac. Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.
I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves, enjoying the holidays. Morning, afternoon, or evening, whichever part of the world you're in. You having a bad day? Grab some snacks, some juice, some holiday treats. Come kick your feet up. If you're having a good day, do the same. All are welcome. Let me take your mind off your worries and entertain you for an hour or two. We're back to find unitologists. Stop these bodies, get some goods off of them. There we go, so a drop off for the bot. Alright, gotta go that way, but let's examine everything else. So now we're back to fighting unitologists. And we'll be doing that for a good chunk for the rest of the game.
Where did they come from?
They must have hailed us here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Nab all this stuff first before we go on ahead. Oh yeah, and I think there's a bunch of freaking suicide bombers too I need to be careful of. Get out of here. I'm gonna try to see if that puker kills the other one.
We need to
There you go. Yeah, good tip. You see these all of them fighting against each other, just let them in fight. Alright, that's for a side mission.
Ellie, everyone alright?
Yeah, I think we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse! The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Ooh. Director suppression field. Alright, that's for the, that's the 3-round burst. Yep. Produces a burst fire submachine gun. And this thing's like very, very good for human enemies. Ah, so that's how you make the bolas. That is just extra zoom. I don't need that. From mines and oh, that turns into a rocket launcher. It's a little bit faster though. No, let's try this. I can always change it if it doesn't work out. Move some stuff into the... I only get one shot, though. No, yeah, let's max out the armor. Cool. I'm just shooting cinematics with you guys. Alright, check this that way. We're gonna come over here. Oh, and a good way to tell for the scavenger bots. If you may not be able to hear it because the volume may be a little low, but if you keep an ear out, you'll hear like a weird like beacon sounding noise. Yeah, you'll hear like wah 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 wah. No, you're not. Die! Thank you. Yeah, so you hear that, you could put your drone down somewhere. Then we should be coming up on another boss fight. I forgot all about that. Bastard.
Children of Wolf, the marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn. But for that to happen, Isaac Clark must die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Be praised.
This guy's dead set on doing this. Hammond's heavy frame. Oh, that's a special frame. Chuck that grenade back. Alright, who's next? Now we got the music stop playing. Gotta go that way. Once again, going off the beaten path.
We need reinforcements! What the hell is that?
Yeah, going through these old dig sites. Knock it off. All right, so we got divider heads. So the dividers themselves are not in the game, but their heads will come and take over any corpses.
What the hell?
Oh yeah. Yeah, so they're annoying, and here's the remains of the first outbreak that happened on the planet way before we got here. I'm gonna let y'all kill each other. Surprise. Gotta go that way next, but... Plateau access. Oh, that definitely looks like another side mission room. Jesus hell, this looks beautiful. Cool, but very creepy. Let's get this door open. I gotta hurry up and be quick. Something's gotta go. I can use that, cool. Telemetry spike. Oh, one of my bosses came back, I saw it.
Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Wait, is that part new? No, I got one already. That was still with this Hammond frame. Upper tool frame with built-in upgrades. As a single frame. So it has like a high clip capacity. ayahuasca.
Isaac, you want to leave? What is that noise?
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that why?
One way to find out.
While this is happening, alright, gotta ignore these guys.
Detected. All systems shutting down.
Okay, Ellie. We're headed to the warehouse now.
Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Robert's not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
Alright, got that noisy part out of the way. Jesus. On to the next part. Ain't taking no chances.
Inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah,
Yeah, don't hurt yourself.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that system going. My bot dropping off more goodies. Into the darker corners we go.
Incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicated. The whole species seems to have been connected by some telepathic signal, from the lowliest foot soldier to the mightiest specimens. But where is the signal coming from? That is what I intend to find out.
New suit available at Suit Kiosk. Really? The Archaeologist suit has been unlocked. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, what, I have a feeling this is my last set of slots to get unlocked. Not. I'll wear it anyway. I like it. Kinda hate you have to wait till like certain story progression to unlock the rest of the inventory. I would prefer it if they made you do all the crafting just to make you craft your inventory spaces. What was that? Run it off. Oh, he's running away because I was to the door, that's why. They're dead. Oh, good. Isaac, hit the ground. Nice.
Hey, I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Alright, now I won't get attacked no more. Examine the rest of this place. Now what? I gotta bring this battery over here with me. And don't worry, if you accidentally like shoot it or throw it off the cliff, you can just respawn it. You can get back from the container you got it from in the first place. Oh, it's two of them.
Isaac, are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That and plus, well, frankly, I hope.
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
He just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now.
Isaac, see you soon.
Never mix business with pleasure, as my bosses would put it. It's nothing but trouble.
I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
Back to 4. And then 1.
think I get it?
Yes. The internal temperature is rising. And I have more good news.
What is it?
Come up to the observation booth. I'll explain it on the way. The necromorphs are conduits for the marker's signals. Well, the researchers built a sensor to track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed. But I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Alright, I thought it was going to start erupting into flames down here. Alright, so that doesn't happen until later. I'll lose some clip though if I do that. Worth it for now. Let's make some room. Let's go.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
A probe gun.
Looks like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
Hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Now, yeah, conveniently for y'all. The places you're at is the safest spots. Anywhere I go is Necromorph Central. And if I'm not mistaken, there should be a fast travel tram we can take. I think I'll mention it once I'm back down.
Here's a question. Let's say the stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
Let me know about the codex. It got destroyed. or more specifically, the data got purged. Oh. Yeah, well, that's, yeah, that's cool.